Give me the pen, thank you. Give me the scroll, thank you. That seems a good quarter for the moment. It's probably not there. I'm gonna pick that. Yeah, let's continue. Actually the... Maybe the pen was enough, I don't know. I still need a weapon from Time Door, please game! Still no weapon in this Time Door. The game hates me today, I don't know why. Which between Twin Daggers and the pen is better? Probably Twin Daggers. I don't know. Every DPS count speedrun. I should ask Timothy. Yes, Volt Trap. It's fine. Stop the traps. That's the meta. Please devs, do not have Volt Traps, please. Okay, Promenade. Not a lot of stats, but kinda short. Oh, finally! A good weapon, finally! I just need some Sinus Spacer now. What the fuck? Oh, I forgot to pick the cells, what the fuck am I doing? What kind of world record holder am I am? What the fuck, bro? But that's fine, that's fine. Game, please. A lot of scrolls. I prefer scroll than early exit. Because this level is bullshit anyway. Even if you have an early exit, it's still bullshit. Okay, let's go for an exit into a pit. This scroll, we only want brutality scrolls. What I have told you just before, this level is bullshit. finding the exit in this level is bullshit. Totally bullshit. I can't say anything else. Even if we have clues, it's still bullshit. Please devs, please do something. That's very annoying. I'm going crazy. Oh, at least I have a lot of trolls. Not so bad ramparts, but a very bad one actually. Not so bad, I don't know how to say it. Still bad, but not so bad. Let's focus on something else. I need the flawless concierge, please. Can you please? Yes, thank you. Yes. Perfect timing for vault traps. Yes, pretty nice fight. Pretty nice fight. Okay, fight. No, I deserve a good weapon, please. That's at least a better amulet. Maybe legendary sinew slicer, I don't know. Better than nothing. Okay. I still want a sinew slicer somehow. Yes. Very good key emplacement. Very good village so far. Getting it. Of course. Oh, that's interesting. Please die, please die, please die, and give a good weapon. I'm taking it. Taking it. Oh, where is the key now? Just here. A very good village. Very good village. I don't know if I'm gonna... Oh, what? Stop, I didn't need that. I'm taking it for the vault trap, at least. Combat, please. I don't want. We'll probably pick the affix of damage on full HP. Gonna see you later, Minor Forge guy. Can you please give me a good power, please? A lot of powers. Just give me the good tower. I'm gonna pick the troll. I guess this is a dead end. No. Oh, that's the key! What the fuck? Oh! Okay, good tower so far. Actually, if you get the key first try, that's already a very good tower. You don't need anything else. Just to find the exit. I'm skeptical. This is probably this way. And that's a lot of scrolls. Yes, the exit. Very good tower. At least in Fresh Fire. Actually, it's the only category in which we play in Clock Tower. I wanted the double damage, but that's fine. And I fail for the bonus damage at full HP. Okay. Fight of my first, but that's fine. Timekeeper is harder than the end of the king for me, so that's fine. Grab the troll castle. I'm gonna try this path. There. Ah, for the bro. It feels powerful in early game, but after it feels a bit weak. I don't want to reset again this run. Oh, what the fuck, I hate this game. I fucking hate this game. I'm kid the masochist. way. Oh, what, why am I picking that? Picking that. That's not a good run at all. Let's finish it. I want 16 minute runs. I won't even beat a current world record, I think. So that's very a bad run. Yes, I don't have my enemy's damage anymore. I don't really know my time because the speaker is not working very well for the moment. Good luck to you, Ryo. Look at that. Okay, I'm gonna stop here. At least for today. I'm gonna upload this run if I don't get better. So if you like the run, okay guys, if you like what you just watched, subscribe to the channel and see ya!